Here's a typical case where we have some text in the middle, which we want, but our text is surrounded by a value, maybe a price value, and another long value, maybe a serial number. So how do we get this number and this number out of our list of items here? Well, we have a function called delete all numbers. And when I push this, we have deleted all of our numbers, and we just have the text remaining.